for today's lesson. I'm going to have a lot of fun. Going to be learning a song called the Lido Shuffle. And a couple of lessons back, we did a Toto song. And the one thing they both these songs have in common, it's the same drummer. Jeff Beccaro, who is known for his great shuffle beats. And probably on this song, Lido Shuffle, this was recorded in 1976. So this is one of the early recordings for Jeff Beccaro with using a shuffle beat that he became famous for. So it's just a lot of fun, a lot of technique on this. So just have fun with it. Okay, so I'm just going to go over the main beat of the song, the main shuffle beat. And for all you guys that know your rudiments, this is going to end up feeling kind of like a Swiss Army triplet when you get this going faster. But anyway, let me go over the basic. I'm going to accent the snare on 2 and 4, and I'll play the bass drum. And it's just a triplet count. I count triplets 1 da da, 2 da da. Anyway, real slow. 1 da 2 da 3. Faster. Okay, and then what I'd like to do is I'd like to do just the hands, adding the ghost note. Do it real slow, and a ghost note is a real quiet hit. Those are the guys in parentheses. Real slow. 1 dot. So this is where it gets into kind of a Swiss Army triplet type of feel. Swiss Army triplet. So when I get this going faster, when I get to the 2 and 4, I'm actually going to get into a bounce. Okay. So let me do everything, and I'll go slow. 1 dot. Faster. Next stop, Shaq.